back to another Pilates standing exercise video with me. Please remember, I've not included a warm-up or cool down, so please use another video for that, and remember to cool down properly at the end. Do listen to your bodies. Some exercises might not be that great for you, particularly if you struggle with your knees, because I'm doing quite a lot of lunges and balances. So if you feel the need to have a chair or be near a wall for support, that's fine. When you're ready, one leg behind you, feet, hip distance that way, long stride. Just down and up. So bringing the leg back together. Back and forward. Now this time leave the leg behind you, little lunges. Pull in those core muscles, shoulders are they level. For four, three, two, after this one, wiggle your lip, touch, lift. Body weight is forward. So I'm going to change this in two more. You do another one, I go to the side here. Not exactly a plie squat, but the toes can be slightly out. Take care of your knees. After this one, stay here, down and up. Chest lifted, long neck. Pull in those core muscles in four more. We're going for a lift. Oh yes. After this one, lift, lift. Four, three, two, okay, and when ready, let's go back to that parallel position, and we need to work the other leg. Okay, I'll start you off, and we go, like this, back and forward. How we do? Right here, shoulders set back and down, chin to the chest slightly. For four, three, two. After this one, add your lift, touch, lift. For four, breathe in two more. I'm going to change this to the side and center. Try and have your weight centered. For four. Keep the feet apart, down and up the stance. So you're wider than shoulder distance with the feet. Toes can be slightly turned out. You struggle with your knees. We're going for the lift. In two more. I'll just remind you. Here. Trying to keep your body centered. And still, maybe there, guys. Okay, well done, fantastic. So,